How does this franchise view going into a home game on a Sunday against an opponent and the opponent having more fans in the stands than the home team?
You know, our fan base will rise up for us. We understand that. And we can't bother ourselves with some of those externalities. We know that, the Browns fans and Cleveland as a sports city is unparalleled. We do have the greatest fans in the country. And, you know, some of that we need to own and win so that they have reason to come out and feel that hope on Sunday. And that's the path that we're on.
So we know Hugh Jackson will be back as head coach no matter what happens. What about the assistant coaches? Well, I asked Sashi Brown about that, and he says that is Hugh Jackson's decision on if coaches will be in the hot seat following this season.